Good day, everybody. This is Dark Comet, and welcome to my channel. Hope you're having a great day so far. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. This is going to be episode number 28 of Black's Adventures in Ancient Egypt. Last episode, we had a lot of fun. We explored three of the pyramids in Giza, the Tomb of Menkaure, the Tomb of Khafre, and the Tomb of Khufu. And we explored and found the ancient treasures and uncovered the hidden tablets, which gave us ability points. In this episode, we're going to see Bayek encounter a Greek man who is a geographer. He's going to find him unconscious, and then he's going to get hit from behind on the head, and he's going to have to uncover the mystery of why that was done. He's going to have to help out a group of children and the geographer recover some of their friends and their hidden treasures there, so that should be interesting. We're also going to see Bayek use an ancient papyrus to uncover one of the hidden treasures on top of a mushroom-shaped rock formation outside the pyramids. So hope you guys enjoyed that, and let's get started.
Greek garb.
Wake up. Wake up. What luck, you're all right. Here, stand up. Damn, I thought you were lying on it.
Lying on what? What happened?
My notes. I'm a geographer. Cortesius, nice to meet you.
Looks like we were attacked. They emptied my pockets. Took my notes, too. You might want to check your pouch. You, too? I should have known better than to travel the desert on my own. I'm going to find those thieves. They ought to pray to all their gods that my notes are undamaged.
We're lucky enough to be alive. What do you remember?
Remember? I was clubbed in the head. I only recall the sound of a horse galloping away.
There might be tracks. Stay here.
Tracks? You cannot be serious.
These tracks are fresh and lead southward. If I am lucky, they have not yet disappeared beneath the sand.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Europe, we're innocent.
The thieves fled towards those ruins. It is odd for a child to be playing here, no?
Oh, what do you mean?
I'm looking for some stolen items. Looks like you could help me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
My child, you are not at fault. I'm here to help.
We hid it in Menkaure's pyramid. I'm sorry, we had to do it for Anta.
I'm sure Anta is a good friend, but Giza is no place for such foolishness.
This is our pyramid!
Hey, you've got quite the swing. Just how many of you are there?
Only my brother, sister, and I. Don't harm them. I'm the one responsible.
I want the note you stole from the Greek geographer you knocked out. And I want my money back.
We've given everything to the bandits from the hills west of the Hemon tombs. They have Anta too, and won't give her back unless we steal for them.
Who is Anta?
Our protector. We were going back to Memphis when they took her. If we don't do as they say, they will kill her.
Bandits who profit from children. Nekatiadet. Get your siblings and stay out of sight. You have my word. I will return Anta to you.
Whoa. This is the camp where Anta is being held. The children gave everything to these bandits, so I should keep an eye out for Cortesios' notes. No trace of Anta or the notes. The bandit's stash is likely guarded deep inside their hideout.
Who shut that? Where are you hiding, you rat?
Wait a minute. Thank you.
Hunter? Hunter? Of course. You're Anta, their protector. You know your way back. Come on, girl. So, Anta, you are a protector too, huh? Excited, aren't you? You'll see them soon enough. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. I'm right behind you, Anta. I told you to stay out of sight.
I know, but this was our fault, and we thought you could use some help. The horseman is much, much bigger than you.
Horseman?
You haven't seen him? He's the most harrowing of them all. Big and strong. He's the one who took Anta.
He might have Cortesios' notes. Probably using them to locate treasures.
I have seen him in the ruins around Khufu's pyramid.
I will take care of this horseman. You should leave. Now! I should have a look around the pyramids. I can finally find those notes. Do I wait for this horseman to come back to his cave at night? Or seek him out as he roams and terrorizes Giza? Whoa.
Whoa.
Cortesios' notes. We'll be happy to see these. Whoa. Yeah. Whoa. I bring good news.
My notes. By Zeus, I can't believe it. I owe you my life.
Is it over? Are the bandits gone?
They won't bother you anymore. So you can stop bludgeoning people over the head now.
Are these the thieves?
Easy, friend. There was a misunderstanding. Their hands were forced. And these kids need a safe passage back to Memphis, right?
Yes, to the house of Neph, with all the other children.
I have not yet mapped out Memphis. It was supposed to be my next stop. Do you know the way?
No, but they know their way around.
What luck. Come along, then.
Memphis?
Yeah. Of course! Thank you.
Come visit us.
That's going to do it for today's episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed playing it for you. It's so much fun playing Assassin's Creed Origins again, and it's such an exciting tale, and I look forward to seeing how it all plays out. Make sure you hit that like button, because it really helps out my channel a lot, and hit that subscribe if you haven't done so already. Make sure you click that notification bell so you'll be notified of future episodes of Assassin's Creed Origins and anything else that I do on this channel. I look forward to sharing Bayek's adventures with you as he seeks revenge on all those who helped kill his son and corrupt his homeland of ancient Egypt. We'll also look at the ancient mysteries of Egypt, including the Great Pyramids and the tombs of the pharaohs, and all those big, lush, sandy deserts and oasis areas. We're going to also see how Bayek forms the Assassin Brotherhood and the Hidden Ones, which is such an exciting tale, and look forward to sharing that with you as well. So Take care, guys. Stay safe out there, and we'll see you in the next Dark Comet Adventures.